Hola, amigos. Hola, amigos. Soy Paul, and soy doing this video game live stream. Desde pequeña, Riley solo ha llevado espaldas. Ni siquiera el ejército ha podido ponerle un pantalón. Sorry, I have to fast forward to this. Venga ya.
My hands full.
Mind if I work He's on under that? The half.
Sure, that. I've been thinking about adjusting my grenade.
Come on, damn you!
Are you?
Sorry, just fast forwarding. Don't mind me. And this how stupid this is, but if we all just do our own things, you know, I'm sure everything will work out.
What do you think?
Well, they seem friendly enough. I mean, on the surface.
Wait, what?
They can stand there and talk, but there's still a gulf between them. Call it kind of a hunch.
Yeah? You think they're that complex?
Tan complejos?
Guess it's just woman's intuition.
Except that I'm a man here. Don't forget it.
Like there's any chance of that.
Creamy, no lo olvidar. Ooh!
But seriously? No guy's got an ass
El
this
culo.
Time. Oh, come on! What the hell was that for?
Hombre.
I could ask the same of you.
Are you serious? It was just a friendly butt pat.
No way, Vegas con esa.
Well, would you looky here?
That was a hell of a swing.
Trust me, getting to tinker with these things is gonna be incredible. You're totally gonna love. What the? For real? Are those two seriously gonna fight right here?
Wait, what? Who's gonna fight?
Who the heck do you think? Raz and...
Raz and...
Why? Nande?
I swear I didn't mean to...
Te prometo que... Man, she really just blacked him out. So, I failed
hey,
the mission.
Those two really need to... Mine was just an accident. Don't act like we're both guilty here.
Hey, I'd kill to have an accident like that. Must have been one hell of a view.
I got a pretty nice view of the sole of her boot. I'm just lucky she didn't have cleats.
We gotta watch our steps around those two. They don't take crap from no man. What's wrong?
No. It's the wind.
Another one of your wind whispers?
A storm's coming. In 1 hour, with strong winds. We'll need to be careful.
So this bright sunny weather's gonna turn to shit, huh? It's almost creepy how far you can guess ahead.
It's not a guess. I know it'll happen.
Whatever. How'd you even learn to do that anyway? When we were kids, you got rained on all the time, and you always cried about it, too.
Did I?
¿En serio?
Probably more academy
Pero
stuff.
Será algo
you take some kind of
más
meteorology course or
académico. Académico. ¿No? ¿Has hecho cursos de meteorología algo así?
Well, yes, but
Bueno, sí, pero no es lo mismo. No es lo mismo.
Yeah.
Es distinto. Es muy distinto.
Ugh, that goddamn face again.
Bueno, sí, pero no es lo mismo. Ah, otra vez. Maldita cara.
You gotta smile like you're scared or something.
Sonríes como si asustantes de algo me saca de quicio.
I thought you were finally starting to grow
out. Creí que fin habías empezado a perder la costumbre.
Sorry.
Lo siento.
Claude.
La misión de... Okay, good. I just need to get through this.
With this.
Hola, amigos. Bienvenidos al canal Paul Miller. Hoy haciendo el juego. Toca un poco de reconocimiento nocturno. El escuadrón patrullará el bosque desde la entrada sur hasta el claro de norte. Un precipicio divide el este de oeste, así que tenéis que dividiros en dos equipos. Eso sí, los bosques no son para los tanques. Por tanto, Claude se unirá a Ras como infantería en la zona oeste. Ambos debéis alcanzar el punto objetivo. Con vida, por cierto. No tendrás un campamento disponible ahí mismo, así que elige bien a tu equipo de artillería del encantilado. No tendrás un campamento disponible ahí mismo, así que... Okay, reset. Relay y Kai están de servicio en la base, así que no podrán participar. Claro, irás alcanzando el objetivo.
Ready and waiting. Let's go.
Desplegar.
concludes the briefing. Now get into position.
Aquí termina. Termina el informe. Ahora id a vuestros puestos.
We'll start patrolling. Be careful out
there. Empezaremos a patrullar. Tened mucho cuidado. Anybody like Bachata in the chat? Hit me up, let me know. Comment, like, subscribe. Give me a thumbs up, give me thumbs sideways if you like. No thumbs down though, if we can avoid it. Tío, ya veo que no era broma lo de la tormenta. ¿Cómo vamos a reconocer el terreno si no se ve nada?
You have a point. It'll be hard to identify enemies like this. You just have to be extra careful.
Tienes razón. Será difícil identificar a los enemigos así. Tendremos que tener especial cuidado.
According to the map, there should be a clearing ahead. We'll head there first.
Según el mapa, debería haber... Según el mapa, debería haber un claro más adelante. Iremos ahí primero.
The guys on the cliff should have a better vantage. They can scope things out before we forge ahead.
Los que están en el risco tendrán mejor visión. Pueden averiguar cosas antes de que sigamos adelante.
Good idea, Raz. Let's make
Buena
it happen.
Idea, Raz. Que yeah. Así sea. Fase de jugador.
Moving out. This rain is bullshit, man.
Maldita lluvia.
Can't see a damn thing.
Tío. No veo una mierda.
It's like our night battles back in training, right?
Es como las batallas nocturnas de entrenamiento. Compensa la baja visibilidad con cautela extrema. Tutorial combate nocturno. De noche la visibilidad es reducida y distancia para ver enemigos es menor. Ten cuidado al moverte y prepárate para combates inesperados a corta distancia. Las minas terrestres. Las minas se activan al pisarlas. Explotan cuando la unidad deja la zona. Los ingenieros pueden desactivar las minas acercándose a ellas y pulsando A. Hay dos tipos de minas, antitanque y antipersona. Los minas antitanque no se activan contra unidades de infantería. Los lanceros pueden resultar dañados por la explosión de una mina.
Where's the enemy hiding?
De una mina.
Enemies are hard to spot in the dark. Eyes open.
Shit.
Active mines in the area.
Enemy spotted.
Don't let them spot you.
Thank you.
the shot.
That's what's up. Here we go. Vamanos, mis amigos. Oh, shit. Mierda. Bow.
Over here.
Muerte. De verdad, muy muerte. Muerta.
Oh, right.
Es muerta.
I can feel them nearby.
Crikey.
All over it. Oh, did you fall for me?
Nice. Keep up the good work.
It's called being efficient, y'all.
Understood.
It's called being efficient.
I can feel them nearby.
See that one coming, did you, bub?
I can do this.
I can feel them nearby.
Enemy sighted.
What a terrible storm. Can we take a rain check?
Call the shot.
How do you say fire in Spanish? Teach me Spanish. How do you say blow his head off with a gun? How do you say that? That'd be awesome to learn.
Don't let them spot you.
You just gotta pop some skulls. Wow, dude. Really?
The Empire's gone indeed.
Wow. Really?
Oh, right.
I ran out of bullets.
Bing.
Pretty good.
Can I do this?
I can feel them nearby.
I can do this. I will see this through.
Feria. Stop there.
There they are.
The ring's not helping.
The Empire's gone in deep. What's the plan, Squad E?
That's what I gotta do. A Ragnatina.
The ring's not helping.
Understood. Enemy spot.
Keep firing!
Engaging!
What's this? Too slow. Understood.
Must kill.
They're firing on us!
Darn it.
They're in range.
Don't stop now!
What's this?
Are you serious? It sucks.
All over it.
I can feel them nearby.
do this?
Don't let them spot you. Counterattack. Follow my lead. Don't stop the...
Can I do this?
Keep firing!
Medic! I won't let you die.
Got this.
Korea.
I hate thunderstorms.
I got this. Commencing attack. There they are. Can't run.
Engaging.
Bullshit. Bullshit. Maybe I have 15 minutes.
We'll start patrolling. Be careful out there, everyone.
Maybe I can do it in 15 minutes.
Man, you weren't kidding about the storm. How are we supposed to scout when we can't see anything?
You have a point. According to the map, there should be a clearing ahead.
The guys on the cliff should have a better vantage. They can scope things out before we forge ahead.
Good idea, Raz. Let's make it happen.
Got it.
Let's do this.
Commencing attack.
I hate thunderstorms. They're in range.
All over it.
They're in range.
Bastard. Getting serious about this.
Moving out.
I can feel them nearby. The rain's not helping.
Come on, man.
Engaging!
Understood. Good.
Nice shot.
Hope you don't catch a cold from this.
Empire's gone in deep. What's the plan, Squad E?
Understood.
How's this?
Wasted a whole grenade on that jerk.
Moving out.
I hate thunderstorms.
Stop complaining.
Spotted
Commencing attack. Enemy sighted.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Understood. Enemy spotted.
Don't stop! You've got to...
You're going down!
When you make it back, I'll warm you up myself. That was a joke.
Understood. I found the enemy.
There! Enemy down.
Understood.
Good.
Target destroyed. Good work.
I can feel them nearby.
Enemy spotted.
Shots fired. Find some cover.
Shots Firata.
Don't let them spot you.
I'm so sorry. I did it. Well done. Is that the enemy? Do this. Watch out.
Bing. Just destroy his ass.
They're good.
Oh, right.
This is all in Spanish. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto.
Enemy.
Here comes the pain.
Got this.
Got enemies here. over it.
Do you have something to say about patrol duty?
All over it.
I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
All over it.
This is what it looks like when Paul kills people. Boom! Yeah. Sorry that this stream isn't all it's cracked up to be, you know. I'm just a guy that likes to stream for nobody on the planet. And, you know what? It feels good. It feels really good. You know what? You know what also feels good is, getting shitloads of likes on my Hello Talk. Which does happen from time to time. Let's do this one.
I can do this!
I can feel them nearby.
All over it. Well, well.
The Empire's gone in deep. What's the plan, Squatty? The Empire could take cover in the storm as well.
Too easy. Oh, did you fall for me?
They might be soldiers after all!
Hopefully they'll withdraw from the storm.
Understood.
The Empire could take cover in the storm as well.
Nice to feel dirt under my feet.
What a terrible storm!
Call the shot.
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, right!
That was stupid.
This one's for the ladies. Well, well.
You're safe now. Hang in there.
You okay?
The rain's not helping. I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
You're going down.
That was amazing.
Got this. Damn fault.
Well done.
I can do this.
I can feel them nearby.
Engaging.
Can't run!
On to the next.
I should have expected as much from you.
Don't let them spot you.
I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
I can do this. Nice to feel dirt under my feet.
Looks like the enemy's infiltrated.
Enemy spotted.
Incoming!
The Empire's gone indeed. What's the plan for...
You're going down!
Killed his ass.
Keep going.
My favorite thing is to just kill his ass and then move on to the next. But you can't always get what you want in this American life. American life.
Moving out.
Thunderstorms.
Nice to feel dirt under my feet. Good. Moving out.
Eat this!
Good.
I should have expected as much from you.
This guy's probably gonna be like, oh man, that's so crazy.
I will see this through.
And I'm gonna be like, yeah, you're right, that is so crazy, but guess what? You're about to die.
Over here!
I see.
Got this.
Active mind.
I did it. Operación completada. Operación completada.
Nothing unusual here. One more area to comb and we're done. Man. We're in a forest. Let's get this over with.
Yeah, and some drink. All right, I quit.
Wait, you quit? Now that you mention it, I haven't seen you
Why?
Really?
Oh, hey, yeah, forget that. You know what this rain room... That one day back...
How could I...
I was just teased.
I still have no idea why.
But no matter how many... You were...
Uh-huh. I'm glad to know that's wise.
Yeah, I... I'm...
Nah. It's fine. That's what finally got me to change.
Change?
Back then, I was dead inside. But you sort of knocked the life back into me.
Claude.
Claude. Remontando a los asios. Las armas fabricadas en el imperio poseen propiedades distintas al armamento de la Federación. A diferencia de los objetos de ID, los premios y botines son limitados. Solo puedes equiparte los que tengas.
Good news, Claude.
Okay, great. Recompensa. Medalla al valor honorífico. Ha recibido un accesorio como recompensa. Telescopio. Se ha actualizado el personal. Se ha actualizado el arsenal. Guardar. Sí. Al inicio. Alright, thank you for coming. If you're here right now, probably not, but I'd like to thank anybody that came, and thank you for being the sexy. Yes.